Fat is, well, fat, isn't it? When you see a food high in fat, that might trigger your brain's red flashing warning signs. But hold on, our bodies actually need us to include fat in our diet. And there's many different types of fat, some healthier than others. So we're about to break out 5 amazingly healthy, fat-rich foods, which should actually make their way onto your plate on a regular basis. Plus, later in this vid, we'll reveal a shockingly, secretly healthy, high-fat dessert food that's actually good for you, even if you're a diabetic. First, take just a moment to like this vid and subscribe to our channel. We're Diabetes Smarts, and it's our mission to bring you amazing info on how to live a life beyond the threat of diabetes. Right now, let's dive into the top 5 healthy fat foods for diabetics. First off, a disclaimer. Eating large quantities of any high-fat food can add inches to your waistline, and thus can have an adverse effect on those suffering from diabetes. So we're not saying you should fill your plate with any high-fat food. Like anything else when it comes to your diet and your health, it's all about moderation. However, you still need to supply your body with healthy sources of fat, especially mono and polyunsaturated fats. So we might as well start with the first ingredient you'll need in your kitchen. Number 5, extra virgin olive oil. Olive oil is considered to be the healthiest cooking oil around. Just make sure you're grabbing the real deal, extra virgin olive oil. Extra virgin olive oil contains a variety of fats, including saturated and polyunsaturated fats, like omega-6 and omega-3 fatty acids. But the bulk of its fat content is comprised of the monounsaturated fat oleic acid. In fact, about 73% of the fat within olive oil is oleic acid. Oleic acid can be a powerful weapon in your fight against diabetes. It's been shown to increase insulin secretion, and it can help your body fight inflammation, an absolute must when it comes to better managing a diabetes diagnosis. Incredibly, though extra virgin olive oil is obviously high in all these varieties of fat, studies have concluded that this cooking oil is not associated with weight gain. But consuming olive oil in moderation may actually aid in weight loss. And compared to other cooking oils, extra virgin olive oil offers the most positive nutrition. A recent Italian study found that olive oil has a far smaller impact on post-meal glucose levels than corn oil. Other research revealed olive oil has the ability to reduce low-density lipoprotein, or LDL cholesterol, levels of foods cooked with this oil. That's the bad kind of cholesterol. Plus, olive oil is chock-full of important antioxidants and vitamins. It's been shown to strengthen the lining of blood vessels, lower blood pressure, and it's even been shown to dramatically reduce the risk of strokes. Therefore, when it comes time to create your next meal, reach for the best healthy fat cooking oil, extra virgin olive oil. Number 4, free range eggs. Now that you've got your cooking oil at the ready, what should we cook? If you want a good source of protein and heart healthy fat, maybe you should start your day with some eggs. Yes, eggs contain cholesterol. Cholesterol is a fat-like substance, but we don't simply get cholesterol from fatty foods. Our livers also produce cholesterol, and the more good, or HDL cholesterol, you get in your diet, the less cholesterol your liver will produce. A medium-sized egg contains about 185 milligrams of cholesterol, about 60% of your daily recommended intake. Importantly, eggs have been shown to react with our bodies in such a way that the cholesterol you receive from these tiny breakfast staples can increase your HDL, or good cholesterol, levels, while not negatively impacting your LDL cholesterol levels. Also, consuming eggs in moderation has been shown to lower triglycerides, a type of fat found in your blood. Plus, including eggs in your diet has been linked with heightened levels of the healthy carotenoid antioxidants lutein and zeaxanthin. These antioxidants may decrease the risk of diabetic retinopathy. They're also a great source of potassium, which can aid in heart health, as well as biotin, which can aid in insulin production. Though they offer many positive health benefits, because of their high fat content, most doctors and nutritionists recommend consuming about 3 to 6 eggs per week at most. Just try to find natural, free-range eggs from pasture-roaming chickens. They'll be high in healthy omega-3 fats and less treated with hormones. Numbers 3 to 1 are coming up. But if you take just an extra second out of your busy day to click the link in the description below, you'll find 2 free gifts waiting just for you. Discover more heart-healthy, diabetes-fighting foods within our new book, Superfoods for Diabetics. And start your journey towards a life beyond diabetes on the right foot with episode 1 of our 8-part series, That Diabetes Documentary. Yep, both gifts are free and ready for you right now. Just click that link below. Okay, ready to continue with the list? Excellent. Here comes number 3, nuts and seeds. Nuts and seeds are incredibly nutrient dense. So yes, they contain a good deal of fat. This is why so many species of animals rely on nuts and seeds for sustained energy, especially during the winter. But for us humans, who are actually lucky enough to eat on the regular, just a small handful of nuts and seeds can go a long way towards good health. So, for the perfect healthy fat snack, or to add a nutritious crunch to your next meal, why not add just a few nuts and seeds? Most any variety of nut or seed, like walnuts, macadamia nuts, almonds, cashews, pumpkin seeds, sunflower seeds, flax seeds, you name it, will all supply you with a good amount of heart-healthy fats. Walnuts house about 65 grams of fat per 100-gram serving, but they are high in those needed omega-3 fatty acids. Almonds contain about 21 grams of fat per 100-gram serving, but most of the fat content is healthy monounsaturated fat. Pumpkin seeds contain almost 20 grams of fat per 100-gram serving, but they contain unsaturated alpha-linoleic acid. The fact that nuts and seeds contain beneficial mono- and polyunsaturated fats makes cooking oils derived from nuts and seeds excellent alternatives to olive oil. But nuts and seeds, in general, offer a wide range of benefits beyond just supplying healthy fats. For those of us worried about obesity and diabetes, go nuts. After all, they're positively loaded with fiber, which will help your body slow the digestion of carbohydrates. Plus, they contain flavonoids, antioxidants which have been shown to have anti-diabetic effects. They'll also supply you with an array of beneficial vitamins and other macro and micronutrients, like zinc, calcium, and potassium. Plus, nuts and seeds contain large quantities of magnesium. Magnesium has been found to help regulate glucose levels for diabetics. So it's okay to get a little nutty, or seedy, when it comes to the fat content on your plate. Just make sure not to overdo your portions, as eating overly high quantities of these fat-rich foods could end up adding on the pounds. Number 2, avocado. Yep, time for one of our absolute favorite foods, and probably one of yours as well. Who doesn't love a bit of avocado? Creamy, flavorful, and satiating, this fruit, yes, avocados are technically fruit, have been shown to have an incredible ability to help you feel fuller quicker. That's because the fat and fiber content you get from avos slows the digestive process. In fact, a recent study from Loma Linda University found that consuming just half an avocado with lunch can help overweight individuals to suppress their usual feelings of hunger after their meals. The study also found that while adding avocado to your meal may increase your calorie and carb count, it won't negatively affect your blood sugar. So yes, avocados are high in fat and calories. One avo clocks in at about 160 calories. However, because of their ability to make you feel full, eating a modest portion of avocado can still help you reduce unhealthy snacking habits, and thus may even help you lose weight. One medium avocado can give you about 15 grams of fat and 9 grams of carbohydrates, but 7 of those 9 grams are pure fiber. And while it's a high-fat food, it's low in those unhealthy saturated fats, but will give you a healthy quantity of beneficial monounsaturated fats. Consuming more monounsaturated fats over saturated fats can help increase insulin sensitivity and lower LDL cholesterol levels. Outside of the healthy fat and fiber content found within avocados, they'll also lend you an entire catalog of healthful nutrients, like that all-important folate. In fact, one medium avo could give you about 20% of your recommended daily intake for folate. Avos also give you a great supply of vitamin K, vitamin C, and potassium. In fact, avocados actually contain more potassium than bananas. As potassium can help you lower your blood pressure, this is yet another reason why avocados are a perfect heart disease and diabetes-fighting food. And now, the number one best healthy fat food for diabetics is salmon. Sure, the jury is still out on whether it's better for diabetics to avoid meat altogether. But most doctors and nutritionists agree that the healthiest variety of meat is seafood, and possibly the healthiest species of seafood is salmon. Why? Salmon and other oily fish, like sardines and tuna, come loaded with the exact fats your body needs and probably isn't getting enough of, omega-3 fatty acids. Omega-3 fats are essential for heart, nervous system, and brain health. But because some forms of these fatty acids aren't naturally produced by our bodies, we need to acquire these fats from foods or supplements. Omega-3 fatty acids have been shown to fight inflammation, reduce blood pressure, improve the lining of arteries, and may even lower the risk of cancer. But given that, on average, we tend to undereat omega-3 fatty acid foods, it's important to be mindful about where you can look to get more of these fats into your diet. That's why oily fish like salmon can be a perfect addition to your weekly meal plan. The daily recommended intake for omega-3 fats ranges, depending on who you ask, from between 250 to 500 milligrams. But as wild-caught salmon can contain 500 to 1,000 milligrams of omega-3 fatty acids per portion, this one lean protein meat will get you where your body needs to go. Apart from the amazing omega-3 fatty acid content, salmon has many other beneficial nutrients to help you fight diabetes. Most nutritionists recommend eating about 25 grams of protein per meal. And at about 22 to 25 grams, a typical serving of wild-caught salmon will meet those needs. Salmon is also an excellent source of vitamins, from vitamin B1, or thiamine, to vitamin B12, or cobalamin. In fact, one serving of wild-caught salmon will give you over 50% of your daily recommended intake for cobalamin. This essential vitamin helps your body produce red blood cells. Salmon will also grant you about 30% of your daily recommended intake for vitamin B2, or riboflavin. Riboflavin is a micronutrient antioxidant which can aid your body in fighting free radical damage. In the end, if you are vegetarian or just don't like fish, you can still acquire omega-3 fatty acids from nuts and seeds. But if you are looking for an excellent, heart-healthy, diabetes-fighting lean meat that will give you a wide assortment of essential nutrients, go fish. And specifically, go for wild-caught salmon. So that's our list. But as promised, it's time to reveal a secretly healthy, high-fat dessert food which may actually help you reduce your risk of diabetes. What is this magical treat? Try dark chocolate. That's right, natural dark chocolate, incredibly, will lend you positive health. How's this possible? Well, dark chocolate, which of course is high in fat, also contains a great amount of flavanols and polyphenols, antioxidants which have been shown to improve insulin sensitivity. In fact, a 2018 study published in the Federation of American Societies for Experimental Biology revealed that people who ate up to 48 grams of 70% cacao dark chocolate per day found a reduction in both their fasting glucose levels and their insulin resistance. The flavanols and polyphenols within dark chocolate may also help lower blood pressure and reduce LDL cholesterol levels. Not only that, these compounds have also been shown to decrease the risk of developing neurodegenerative diseases like Parkinson's and Alzheimer's. So, if you're looking for a dessert food which can improve the health of your heart and your brain, plus aid your body in fighting the effects of diabetes, just grab some dark chocolate. But before you go crazy and stock up on a ton of dark chocolate, just remember, the optimal word here is some. This is still a dessert food that's loaded with calories and fat. And unfortunately, most of the fat content is less than healthy saturated fat. Plus, naturally, any type of chocolate will supply you with a large helping of sugar. Therefore, while this is one high-fat dessert food which can actually help you fight diabetes, you'll want to keep your portions in check. So just a little dark chocolate can go a long way, but beware of overindulging in this sweet delight. Well, there you go. Another Diabetes Smarts list to set your health on a successful path. Make sure to like and subscribe and check out our vids to discover other diabetes fighting tips and tricks. And don't forget to click the link in the description below to grab both of your two free gifts. Thanks for watching. We hope you're having a happy and healthy day.